Hey everyone, we're here at RAPID TCT in Detroit in the United States. And in this video, we're focusing on the most interesting innovations we found at the show. Five to be exact. Come join us. So here we are with a gem we found, Toolkit 3D, an American company launched back in 2022 that is essentially a software integrator. They help with putting all the softwares together, anywhere from scanning to 3D printing and even post-processing it. It automates the workflow and makes it much, much smoother to go from idea to actual production. So here, for example, we can see a 3D printed helmet where the production process was done through the Toolkit software and where it used to take around 8 hours because of all the complications of adjusting the softwares one to another. From scanning to printing. Here, the whole process, the whole flow has been automated and this production was done in 8 sole minutes. Great thing about Toolkit 3D is that it works in a modular software function, which means that you can now actually access custom workflows by going to toolkit3d.com. Rapid Liquid Printing, or RLP, a Boston-based manufacturer, is exhibiting for the first time Levity. Levity is a gravity-defying 3D printer that is printing silicon large parts in a hydrogel bath. With no support structures and minimal post-processing, RLP's system prints custom lattices, inflatable medical components, and multi-durometer seals, making it a flexible solution for several industries, but especially medical. This next innovation comes from Juggerbot 3D, and it is a printer that was launched just 4 months ago. We're talking about the P344 Astra, a large-scale FDM 3D printer that focuses on PVC production. Astra tackles PVC's challenges with corrosion-resistant components, precision process controls, and advanced fume extraction for safe and efficient printing. The P344 Astra is designed for medical enclosures, industrial piping, and in general, it's focusing on taking PVC additive manufacturing into new heights. And this is the Centauri Carbon from Elegoo, a new FDM printer built for speed, strength, and precision. It features a 320 degrees Celsius steel-hardened nozzle, an advanced core XY motion system, and a fully enclosed chamber for optimal performance. With speeds of 500 millimeters per second and a rigid cast aluminum frame, this new solution from Elegoo delivers stronger, lighter, and more precise parts faster than ever. Finally, the company that grabbed our attention was BigRep. BigRep launched Drycon, an innovative drying and annealing system designed to enhance material quality and part durability by eliminating moisture and optimizing filament properties. This solution features dual independent heating chambers capable of reaching up to 180 degrees Celsius. With a capacity to hold up to 16 spools, Drycon streamlines material preparation for consistent high-performance 3D printing. And that wraps up our top 5 innovations at the show here at RAPID TCT. What did you think? Was there one that really stood out for you? Did we miss any? Let us know down in the comments. And if you like more videos like that, follow us at 3Dnatives.